Hi, my name is Robert Correll. I'm the author of Digital SLR Photography All-in-One for Dummies, another For Dummies guides to digital photography. Today, we're going to talk about capturing action with your camera. I'll share a few tips and techniques that you can use to improve your photography at sporting events. It's important to set your camera up properly to capture action. The simplest way to do this is if your camera has a sports or action scene mode, enter that. The camera then automatically determines the shutter speed and other settings necessary to capture fast moving objects. If you want to take more control yourself, enter shutter priority mode and set a fast shutter speed in the order of 1/250th to 1/500th of a second. You want to try to shoot into the action. So I've come to the end of the court here so that I can be close, but also so that I can see the players' faces. Don't be afraid to move around. You'll spice your pictures up with different angles and different backgrounds. The action in most sports is pretty fast-paced, so you want to anticipate it so you can capture it as it happens, not after. Use these tips to help you improve your sports and action photography, whether you're taking shots of your kids playing or a more formal sporting event. For more tips, pick up one of my books wherever books and ebooks are sold.